I've seen gloves like these used at crime scenes.